Today we are going to see the fifth problem of exercise 11.1. The teacher distributes 5 pencils per student. How many pencils are needed for the given number of students? So again I will read the question. The teacher distributes 5 pencils per student. So for one student, that is per student means one student, the teacher is distributed 5 pencils. Our main question is, how many pencils are needed for the given number of students? So we need to find out how many pencils are needed for the given set of number of students. So first thing, you have to choose, let the number of students be yes. I don't know how many number of students all over here. So let it be, let the number of students is equal to yes. The number of pencils needed to each student, that is per student, is equal to 5. So for each student, the number of pencils required is equal to 5. So again, I will repeat, let the number of students be yes, that we have to take. We can take any variable. So I choose yes. Let the number of students be yes, and the number of pencils needed for each student is equal to 5. This is given in the question itself. Therefore, the total number of pencils needed for the students is equal to 5 into S, that is 5S. So what is the thing here we need to understand is, the number of pencils needed to each student is equal to 5 only. The number of students I assumed as S. The total number of pencils needed for the oldest number of students is equal to 5 into S, that is 5S. So here the students, total number of students, they didn't mention. So I chose as a symbol variable as S. And for each student is need 5 pencils means, for total number of students, that is for S students, S into 5, that is 5S. So therefore the total number of students needed are 5S. Thank you.